Hey, 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 my name is Postings, and welcome to Bioshock 2. Let's enter the good time club. Carbine.
But I've watched you since the other day at the lottery. You're a brute. And in times like this, I could use a brute.
What do you want, Fink?
My labor unrest is coming to it. Now,
if only...
I have got the
not enough money. That's too much enough for me to. Oh, I can keep increase the machine gun. Not that it actually matters because I barely have an ammunition for it anyway. But okay.
It's fine, Shanlin, get the hell out of here.
Now, now, all I ask is that you finish what you started with. Wouldn't want to disappoint the other applicants. Our first candidate is a veteran of Peking. Now, what's that they say about old soldiers? Frankly, my money's on you. He's something of an old hand at handling explosives. Only man I know who hasn't lost a limb working with them.
Oh, I could.
Yet.
Okay. You can turn it off, thank you. I just wanted to understand. Whoa. Yo. Okay, there was one behind you. Hello. Thanks. Okay. Okay, Devil's Kiss will not work. That means this will work! I like how the weapon got all red, so... facing killing me, get overheated. Okay? Okay, you should. Elizabeth, you really should. Like, you know, hide something.
This young go-getter is a former devotee of Lady Comstock. But without the old gal, what to do with themselves. Pick this one up at a hiring fair for a song.
You just fire her name!
Okay, he's bad with fire for sure. Thank you. I don't know what you mean, but okay. Found ammo. Thanks.
No! Enough of the opening acts. Your true rival is an expert with the automata. Wants to replace all our security with machines. I'll give the old boy credit, though. It would be fewer masterpieces.
Oh shit.
Interested in your job, Fink.
Now, I know all about your little job for Fitzroy. But do you really want to take her offer over mine? Do you know how many people would kill to be head of Fink Security? You're a tough nut to crack, Mr. DeWitt. A tough nut. But I promise you this. I will get what I want.
We'll see about that.
Booker, there's a door over here. I think that's the way down.
What? What are you looking at?
You heard wonderful music trumpeting from holes in the thin air. I began to doubt your mental integrity. But not only have you made your fortune from these doodads, you have lit the path for me as well.
Yo, yo, yo! Elizabeth, you shouldn't be running like that, you know? It was dangerous. I mean, she could have been shot there. Huh. Exactly. Huh.
Look, Chen Lin, cell number 9.
Yes, I noticed that just a second ago. All right.
Got a lock, needs picking.
Okay.
I used to work for folks like Fink.
Really?
No, I was with the Pinkertons. They call us in when the workers got restless.
To do what?
Demonstrate the folly of men striking, throwing down tools.
You hurt people.
I'll tell you this. Sometimes there's precious need for folks like Fitzroy.
Why?
Because of folks like me.
Got it.
Disposal? What? Open no fire, man. Hand cannon. Kind of want to check it out. Pick up the code book.
That's it. That's the book for the clock shop.
Wait, should we go back? Or hopefully not. I mean, it would really suck if I couldn't go back there now. Like later. Whoa.
Tell us what you know about Fitzroy, you goddamn gook. You know you can hear us. You want to say something?
No, not really.
No privies down here.
I can see you. I wish I had some weapon with a silencer.
To tax the black more than the white, is that not cruel? To forbid the mixing of the races, is that not cruel? To give the vote to the white man and deny
what people have done to deserve to be locked up in a place like this.
Hi.
Need much of a reason.
No. No, he doesn't.
And you might.
Slate. He looks. You were right. Sparing him was no mercy.
Can be instructive.
What?
And what is Columbia? If not.
Sparing him was what? I mean, I decided to spare him because I didn't want you to see me executing someone, okay?
Take this.
Open the door. Okay. So I know number 9.
Some help with this.
Give me a second.
Number 9 is the one we were supposed to go after.
Done.
But I will still want to check number 8, okay? Okay, I think I lost health. Gear is. I know what's gear, okay? Vampire's Empress. Melee kills give health. And what do I have now? Alright, let's get the vampire's embers.
Elizabeth?
Okay. This is it, isn't it?
Yep. Number 9.
Ready.
Speaking of which, number 9 is the number I played.
You're a lion. But you can't blame me for the assassin.
No.
Lions walk with lions, DeWitt, not hyenas.
Okay, so speaking of number 9, that's the number I used to play with on my shirt while I was still playing football in a football team. Okay, I freaking can't see a damn thing, it's so dark here. Press the button. Oh my goodness. Okay, Elizabeth, you should go away from here. You please like turn around and don't look at that. Okay? If you could not look, that would be preferable.
We're too late. God damn it.
This is what he meant.
Now we need to find someone else to make those guns.
No.
Dead is dead, Elizabeth.
Dead is dead.
What? Where the hell did...
I see heads.
And I see tails.
It's all a matter of perspective.
Why are you following us? Who sent you? Comstock? What do you want?
What do you see here, from this angle?
Dead.
Listen.
And that angle?
Alive.
Walker. Chen Lin.
The body's gone.
It was never here.
It's another Columbia.
A different Columbia.
The same coin.
A different perspective.
Heads.
Tails.
Dead.
Alive. We have to go through to this other Columbia, but how?
It's like riding a bicycle.
One never really forgets.
One just needs the courage to climb aboard.
If we go into this here, I don't think he'll be able to bring us back. You sure you're ready?
No. Ah, oh, fuck it. Let's do it.
Open it.
Look. There's no blood.
And no body.
It's another world, Booker. Another Columbia.
Something tells me one dead gunsmith ain't the only thing that's changed.
Do I want the repeater? kinda feel like I won't. Do I want my machine gun back? I don't know. I mean, I don't feel like I need to change. I haven't really used this. So I can do it like this and maybe roll with it. Alright, let's go. So freaking dark. Shut up. Thank you. Wait. There was something here. It was there again. And it... Oh! Pick up the wall.
Here's some cash.
Okay, where did you take it from? How do you even see all? Come on. Shut up! Sorry, I did bad, but no. I enjoyed.
Booker, there's a lock.
Where? Oh. Thanks.
I don't understand how Chen Lin is alive now.
We're in a world where he was never murdered. Somewhere we'll find out why, I suppose.
Maybe we just moved it back in time.
Have everything else remain the same.
Or something. What do you mean, not?
They're all bleeding.
Yeah, I mean, are you surprised after what I did?
Remembered what?
Being dead.
What is going on here, Sansmark?
Yes, my of security.
He was the one who was strung up on the wall.
In the other world? This whole business makes my head hurt.
Yeah, I didn't want to.
You hold on to this.
Yeah,
that'll do.
How come I haven't entered here before?
Nice.
Okay, you want me to go upstairs, but you know what? I'm in the mood for, you know, checking out the area. Oh, what?
Booker, there's a lockpick over there.
Okay, but... that didn't matter. I was more interested in getting there. Through the door. Melis tries to stop them is that 60% chance to grab hit. The victims take 24% more damage when struck. Liquid. Let's surely go. I think I've been here. Or maybe not. Left. Sure, but first we should. Sure. Oh, it's locked. First, I believe we should get to.
Who's there? After them!
Yeah, if you could shut up. Oh, Ira, okay. No, I will not. I think it was here. Or maybe not. He screams come on and then runs away. What the hell? Okay, so we are supposed to. Do you remember where was that freaking? That freaking area. So. This was worth it.
I came to Columbia because I believed in God and because I believed in honor. But Slade has shown me this. There is no God in shutting our brothers out from the family of man, and there is no honor in defending those who are strangers to its meaning. Perhaps in Finkton there is one more deserving of my service.
We have arrived again. Oh, wrong button. Yes. Considering that we are at that place, let's end the episode. And we'll continue tomorrow. Bye-bye!